So y'all know yesterday was the 3 years anniversary for Already by Beyonce and Wally, one of the best songs to ever come out from Ghana. So you know, most of the fans were celebrating, even Tidal actually, or Tida, whatever they call them, actually made a post celebrating the 3 years anniversary of the entire album. Now some of Stone Boy's fans, you know, were trying to, y'all know their regular dragging, they were trying to drag Wally for one reason or the other, and one person actually made this post which looks like a video of, I don't know what country this is, but this is definitely Europe. They were vibing to the Already song, and when Wally's verse came in, they just stopped dancing. So that person posted that video just to make Wally look bad. Y'all take a look at the video. Yeah, so that's the video. So the person actually made this post just to make Wally look bad, but that song Already is undoubtedly the best song from that album for me. That song went crazy, and the whole hype from Ghana, the whole, you know, excitement from the SM fans made them even, you know, stream that song even more, because they were excited their king was, you know, on that song. So that song actually made more wave than any other song, you know, on that album, despite the fact that the album is filled with a whole bunch of African artists, like big African artists. So and so, one thing again, you don't expect the whole world to know who Wally is. You know, go out there, go to other countries and even ask who Beyonce is. Nobody knows her there. It's just how it is. So that person making that post just to make Wally look bad is just mad. You know, doesn't make any sense to me. It doesn't take anything away from Wally, and it doesn't take away the fact that that song with Wally is the best song of that album. It's just how it is. You know, I speak about this comparison, dragging artists all the time, but it seems it's never going to stop, and it's just mad at this point. So like I said, it doesn't take away nothing from Wally, and doesn't take away the fact that that song is the best song from that album. Hit that subscribe button if you're watching for the first time, please.